threw herself in Willie Moore's arms, as often she'd done before. And little did he think, when he left her that night, sweet Annie, he would see no more. She was taken by her weeping friends and carried to her parents' room. And there she was dressed in a shroud of snowy white and laid in a lonely lover's grave.